Quis hoc potest videre? Quis potest pati nisi impudicus et vorax et aleo? Mamur habere, quod comata Gallia habebat ante et ultima Britannia. Cinaide Romul haeque debis et feres? Et ille nunc superbus et superfluens perambulabit omnium cubilia ut albulus columbus aut adoneus? Cinaide Romul haeque debis et feres? Essim pudicus et vorax et aleo. Eione nomin imperator unice fuist in ultimo cidentis insula, ut ista vestra diffututa mentula ducenties commesset aut trecenties? Quid est alid sinistra liberalitas? Paro expatravit, an paro eluatus est? Paterna prima lancinata sunt bona, secunda praeda pontic in detertia hibera, quam scit amnis auri fertagus. Nunc Galliae timetur et Britanniae. Quid hunc malum foetis? Aut quid hic potest nisi unta devorare patrimonia? Eione nomin urbis opotissimi socer generque perdidistis omnia? Who is able to see this? Who is able to bear it? Except an indecent person, and a glutton, and a gambler. That Mamurra possesses what long-haired Gaul and farthest Britain once had. Catamite Romulus, will you see these things and tolerate them? And now will that one, arrogant and overflowing with riches, make his way through the marriage beds of everyone, like a little white cockpigeon or Adonis? Catamite Romulus, will you see these things and tolerate them? You are indecent and a glutton and a gambler. Was it for this peerless conqueror that you were in the remotest island of the West, so that that prick of yours, worn out from overindulgence, would consume 20 or even 30 million sesterces? What else is perverse liberality, if not this? Has he not squandered enough? Not devoured enough? First, his paternal resources were torn to pieces. Second, the plunder from Pontus. And then third, that of the Iberians, which gold-bearing River Tagus knows well. Now he is feared even in Gaul and Britain. Why are you two supporting this loathsome fellow? Indeed, what is he able to do apart from devouring rich patrimonies? Was it for this that you, most capable men of the city, father and son-in-law, have destroyed everything?